everyone. This is Ruby Bakshi Khurdi from Switzerland. As a founder of Ray Academy Swiss, we initiated Whizz Kids series, a special movement for kids' empowerment, to give them a safe environment to express their opinion, provide our kids with wonder wings to show that they have something special. So we're providing them a virtual platform to express their voice. And today we have a wonderful guest from Switzerland, Aryan. Hello, Aryan. How are you?
I am good. Hello, everyone. My name is Aryan and I am 9 years old. Mm-hmm. I go to the school KIBS in Seebach and learn in the fourth grade. My hobbies are playing football, badminton, ping pong and watching TV.
Oh my God, so many things you do.
Yes.
And you enjoy them all or one is special? Something is your favorite?
Football is my favorite.
You love playing football?
Yes. And but in the corona time, it's not so my favorite because I and my friends like to play matches. Mm-hmm. But because of the corona time, we don't really stay near to each other and don't play together.
And you have to be in the house, you have to be away from each other, so you don't enjoy it so much, right? So what do you do? So what do you do these days because of corona, since you're home?
So at home, the school we in the school we have our own computers. So we took them home and the school is giving us work there. So we have this Google Classroom where they give us work. And we have to do it.
So you have to do work every day. Every day you get home from the school.
Except Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah, of course. You also need rest, right?
Yeah. In English and German. And also we have French lessons in the school. And we use Google Meet to coordinate to each other. Like if we have questions, we email or we make Google Meets. And sometimes we also work together and we talk by Google Meet.
So like you talk to your teacher and your friends via Google Meet, right? Was it easy for you? Was it easy for you or you just learned during this time?
I knew it because my mother already told me how to use it.
That's good. That's very good. So you're learning new things as well because of coronavirus situation, right?
Yes. Like this was the first time I used Gmail.
All right. That's very good. Tell me something like because of coronavirus, are you also taking some precautions at home?
Yes. I'm washing my hands quite a lot.
Every time you're washing your hands.
Yeah, and outside, if I touch something dirty with my hands, I won't touch my face.
Very good. That's very nice. So you're already doing your work as a kid so that you are not giving this infection or getting this infection, right?
Wonderful. Yeah, because if I get it, many people in our building are older. And if I maybe meet them and then if I have it, it's a risk for them.
Yes, yes. Very true. Very true. So as a 9 year old, you're already thinking about risk, about having a prevention so that you don't get the infection. That's very good. And that's why you are here on our show as a Whizz kid, because you're special, right?
Yes.
Are you excited to be here? Super excited or very, very excited?
Super excited.
Okay. So tell us something about all the people who are going to watch you soon. What should be your message for them, for people in India, your friends, your relatives, your grandparents? What is your message to them?
So stay home, wash your hand, but you can go outside. But then if you touch something dirty, do not touch your face or anything.
Very good.
And also 100% don't put it in your mouth.
Because if you put, you're just going to risk it again, right?
Yes.
Okay. So it was really, really nice having you on our show. You're really wonderful. You told us about what you like, what you do these days. You have homework, you have things happening in the school. Is there any special place that you have visited with your parents and you liked it very, very much? You were very fascinated?
Yes, two places.
Which places?
Paris,
mm-hmm.
where I went, and I also went with my cousin.
Mm-hmm.
So we played.
Okay, so Paris is one. And which is the other one, yeah. number two?
Malta.
Malta, you liked it a lot.
Yes.
Okay, and how about India? Have you been to India as well?
Yes, many times.
Many times. And what you like most about India?
That I have no work to do except sometimes, but I do them normally before, mm-hmm. that I don't have to do anything there.
Mm-hmm.
And I like playing with my cousins.
That's always great. When you're with family and with friends and cousins, it's always a great yes. time. And what you like most about Switzerland?
Switzerland.
You're living here? Your house? Okay. So thank you so much, Aryan.
And my friends.
And your?
Friends.
Friends. Okay, that's very good. Because you are a very team player kind of a person. You love football. So that's why you want to be with your friends. So thank you so much, Aryan, for coming to our show and telling us so many wonderful things. It was great having you here. And I look forward to see you sometime soon. Okay? Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye.